everyone, welcome to homeschooling from Fly. Today's activity is straining paper balls from one bowl to another with a strainer. For this I have some paper balls. One bowl of water, I have added some blue color in it, that it looks good. This is beautiful looking. And now I am going to add these paper balls in the water, and after that I will strain all the paper balls from this bowl to this bowl without any spilling. Right, mix the paper balls with the water. Now strain it from this bowl to this bowl like this and without any spilling, like this. One ball is here. Again we can do this. Strain it without any spilling. Look at this, there is no water spillage here. Okay, and you can easily get this strainer from the kitchen. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you. Bye.